What's up, guys? I'm Odakin, and welcome back to Dark Souls 2. I think what we did in the last video was we completed No Man's Wharf, was it? Yeah? And we killed the boss. So in this video, we also got, like, that item where we can remove petrification. So in this video, we're gonna go and... We can either go to two places. The forest area where we can use that item, and the other place, which is down there by the elevator. But we're gonna go to the forest area. Okay, my Estus ready. Let's go here then, and we're gonna remove that petrification. I think my character's a bit slow, I don't know. So we have this guy over here with his awesome sword. And we have an ambush in here, so... How do I... How do I initiate the ambush? That, yeah. Come on, come on. One down. Come on, little guys. Two more to go. One more. Oh no, it's another one. There you go. No more ambush. I guess I can use the branch of York here. Okay. Who are you? Big woman.
Thank you.
Remember to breathe.
I've been
no kidding. Okay.
Give me.
Now?
I'm fine. I think. No, no, no. I'm fine. Really, I am.
Okay.
My name is Rosabelle. Thank you so much for rescuing me. Oh.
What trouble? How can you know about me? You were petrified.
I still haven't thanked you. Well, I'm quite a hand at pyromancy. So perhaps you could consider...
Prism stone, really?
I was attacked and turned to stone, I think. I owe you my life, if you have not come. Oh, I feel shameful wearing these rags.
Okay.
I hate to burden you, but... Just look at me. My clothes are in tatters. Do you have any clothing that you could... I'll take anything. Whatever you don't need.
I could have something.
I'm not particular when it comes to apparel. Anything at all will do. Just put it on the ground.
Oh, I can buy items. Flame Forge Ring increase fire defense, lightning defense, and dark defense. Got it. Temporary boost magic defense, lightning, fire, and strengthens pyromancy flame. I don't even have a pyromancy hand. What can I give you? I'm gonna give you one of these. I'm gonna give you high quality things. So, what are that? And what else can I give you? Royal Swordsman armor. I can give her one of these, I guess. Yeah. Gloves. And I guess one of these.
I have my very own teacher.
You do?
His name is Corellian of the Fold, a famed sorcerer in Malfia, our hometown. I was fascinated.
Isn't he the one that was
so,
on
well,
on the wharf?
So unique, you see. When, but we were separated quite early on, I'm afraid. I'm rather unskilled. My lord probably ditched me. But oddly, I'm a fast learner when it comes to pyromancy. What we're fascinated by and we're skilled at are not always the same thing. Oh, why can't I just focus on what I truly enjoy? Oh dear, I shouldn't be so choosy. It's hardly my place.
Okay, now you keep repeating. Got it. Let me see what this guy says now.
Clear the way.
Yes, it was.
Didn't think you had it in you, pal. No, no, no. That's not like it sounds, no. It was a pleasant surprise. That's
yeah, that's all. I know what your name is, Benhart.
Thanks to you, I can resume my journey. If we share the same path, I'll repay my debt to you in battle. I swear it. By my sword. The road ahead's gonna be long.
Wahaha.
To hell. I it's a true man who honors his debts, and I swear it. By my ancient sword.
I want that ancient sword. Okay. Now he keeps repeating. So I guess we continue on here. Let's open this up. See what waits us. Come on. I hear something behind the door. So. Oh shit. Come on. Come on. Raw stone. Is this another ambush or something? Okay, we have a chest. Ooh, a shard. We can upgrade again. This door. Bonfire! Here we are. Let's go up here then. Can we like... Yep, we can. Okay. Something ahead. Nothing here. Keep trolling me, man. Another one? And nothing here? Stupid. Shit. Okay. I need to jump then. Nope. Not it. Oh, come on. Guess I'll do it from here then. There you go. Nothing here. Who are you? You look dangerous. Oh shit. Who are you? So prompt 9 and human effigy, got it. And nothing else. That was pointless then. I see a lot of death. Be wary of message. Try jogged and enemy required ahead. Be wary of short messages. Hooray from... Ah, stupid. Shaded woods. Cool. What do we have here? Kinda heard something. What the hell are you doing? Backstab. Fading soul and longsword. I'm not even gonna read the messages because they're just... Oh, be wary of left. Oh, I see how it is. And more left. Oh, I might die. Throwing rocks at me. Rapier? Is there something here? Pharaoh's Lux? Cool, another one. You can use it later in somewhere. Let's keep going then. Oh shit. What's happening with these guys? Oh no. They're gonna kill me. No, you won't. Okay. What else do we have here? You got a few items. Proud Knight and effigy. Nothing else? Okay, moving on. Another bonfire. I keep finding bonfires everywhere. Okay. Ooh, we got a few. Is that a white light? We got a few ways to go. What is that? What the hell is that? What are those? What the hell? Oh no! Big butt again. Here we go. Come on, big butt. Is he bigger? He looks bigger. Freaking butt. Oh, nope. I'm just gonna move forward. We got those things there. Oh, they're kinda dangerous. You gonna fight? Red Tearstone Ring? Okay. What else can we find here? It's a big door. And you, which you're not that dangerous. Baxter! Produce symbol of the king. So it's another one of these doors. Sarian armor. So I don't know what's up with these doors, because this is the second one I've seen. Do they have to do with something with endgame or something? Like, are there final bosses there? Okay, there's nothing else here. So I'll go back. Big butt. What's up, man? Bonfire. And there was another place we could go. Okay, let's continue on here. Array for sniper spot. Okay. Come on. Oh, you're not the only one. I see you spotting there, sniper. Okay. There's nothing else here. That's it. Let's move on then. Ooh. Hi. Oh, that's just another sniper. There you go. Falconeer boots. Nope. You dead. Any items around here somewhere? Yep. Large Soul Proud Knight, Human Effigy, and Twinkling Titanite. Use one of these. I think it's time we upgrade our armor, because these guys are hitting hard. Be wary of ghosts. Oh shit. Be wary of ghosts and left. Be wary of left and attacking required. I'm scared. Oh, that's the ghost. Then left. Is that the ghost? Oh shit. That's the only guy on left. I can't hit you. Can I hit him? I can hit a ghost. I can't target him though. There you go. Dragon Slayer Crescent Axe and Golden Falconer Shield. Cool. Cool. Sorcery required ahead. Try short, try back. Door ahead. What is? Is this another one of these doors? People died here. Shrine of Winter? Okay. Seek mightier souls. I don't understand any of this. Apparently we can't do shit here. No, there's nothing we can do here, so... Oh well. We're gonna have to visit this later. Shaded Woods. Another ghost? Oh no, it's just a player. Never mind. We have one place left. And that is a place I can't see shit out of it. But let's go. I'm gonna go to Majola and upgrade my things first. Cause I really don't wanna lose his 35,000 souls, so I'ma go and upgrade. Crimson Parma. Where you at?
Is that a shop? Here, let me see it. So that I may help you to see light, to see hope.
She's cute.
However faint it might be.
What should we upgrade? 15, 15. Then strength dex. Right? What is adaptability? Boost natural issues, one survival, boost agility, and various resistance. I think I'm gonna put two here then. Okay. Right, the katana. We should. Let me upgrade this first. I said I was gonna buy the katana. So I'm gonna go do that right now. It was right here. I forgot. I keep forgetting the katanas, man. I said I was gonna get two of them. What's up? Bite item Uchigatana is 5,000. I need a bit more for two. So let me use a few of my souls. Can I use fading souls? How much? 100, that's it. Not enough. Now we're good, but I'm gonna upgrade them too, so I'm gonna use all of these. That's enough. Bye. Oh, he only has one. Ah, bummer. Who needs one? So, if I want to infuse it, what do I need? Bleed stone. I can infuse it with bleed. Or with raw. No. I can only use bleed. So, we'll use bleed then. Right? Yes. The katana has to have speed. Reinforce. Yes. 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. My ultimate sword. Ah, that's not it. So I'm gonna put it right here. I'm gonna remove this. Put my flame sword right here. Let me change my shield, because there's probably better ones. Blossom kite. It's good against like magic, but defense is horrible. This is too heavy. Ooh, I have a pyromancy flame? I do have one. Oh shit. Let me organize this. Wait. So I wanna I want a shield here. So I'm gonna put this and then see which is better. It's 100, but it's too heavy. And this one is lower. No, it's not good enough. I'm fine with this one then. So what do we need here? Pyromancy flame. And then here we're gonna put the chant magic thing. Here we can pick the fire sword. Where is my fire sword? Right here. And then here we're gonna pick a bow. So yeah, this one. I don't have any arrows, but now we're ready. Okay, so I think we're ready. Be ready. Got my Uchi Katana. My badass sword, man. And Pyromancy Flame I can't use because I don't have any. Do I have another attunement slot? No, I don't. I should get one of those. Go to my jeweler real quick. I should see if I have better armor. Let me see, I didn't check. So, for better shit, nope, we got nothing. Better gloves? We do have better gloves. But they're a lot heavier. Let's see. Nope. I did import it to an egg. And this? Aw, shit. Oh yeah. Wait, used to hide cover of night. Okay, never mind. It's not anything special. So wait, that does it. My character looks awesome now. So I'm gonna use a bit of more soul so I can get more attunement slots. So I'm gonna use this all up. 7. Yep. And one of these. And one of these. Attunement, 1, 2, 3. There you go. Exactly what I needed. Now I can put fireball. Let's try it out. Oh, that's very lame fireball. It works. So we can go back now, and that place was right here. Some more white soapstone. So we need to go there now, but we're out of time, so I'm gonna end this video right here. So guys, thank you guys for watching. I am Oderkin, and I will see you in my next video, where we're gonna be going right over there and continue on with my badass looking character now. So thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys later.